as Jesus Christ washes the church with the word of God and presents the church to himself. So husbands, you are supposed to improve your wife and clean up your wife with the word of God that you speak to her, to present her to yourself, a better wife than you had in the beginning. Do you get that? Your words have the power to cleanse and purify and sanctify. Amen? And wives too, you can do the same thing. Amen? So basically, the word of God in your mouth can clean. If you look at Proverbs 21:23, whoever guards his mouth and tongue keeps his soul from troubles. Do you get that?